Notice where the light source is and how the panel's oriented right now.